Hi, I'm Toby Kazanke from Crazy Cave Farm, and I'm going to show you how to put the Hen Holster chicken diaper harness system onto your indoor chicken. So you'll need two things. You'll need your harness, and you'll need your chicken. The first thing you're going to do is lay the harness out flat. The D-ring will be against the carpet. The plastic or male side of the Velcro will be facing up, and the soft fabric side or the female side of the Velcro will be also facing up. Make sure you have your chicken contained, then pull the diaper towards you, and you're going to place your chicken over the straps. Oops. Just like that. Hold your chicken so that she's braced, and then you're going to lift up the diaper to the back or the front around the neck. I like to do the back first, so I move myself, so I'm holding the chicken against me, and then I pick up the diaper part and wrap it around the back end of the chicken. Don't worry about having it adjusted yet. You're not going to adjust it. Then you're going to take the straps and pull them between the chicken's legs without getting them caught on the feet. And the more your chicken moves, and some chickens are going to move quite a lot, the more of a problem that may be. So you're going to take the straps and you're going to pull them over the chicken's head. The straps will be secured between the wing and the body on both sides, and then turn your chicken around so that you can get to the diaper portion. Okay, support your chicken, there you go. And now you pick up the diaper portion and make sure that the notch is over the vent, and it should be sticking out towards the back a little bit. You want that because you want to funnel all of the poop away from the chicken. Then you take the top part and you simply Velcro it onto the bottom part. So basically what you're doing is wrapping the diaper around the tail of the chicken. Depending on the chicken's size and depending on the breed of chicken you have, you would manipulate this to either be loose, you can open it up like this, that's fine, whatever you're comfortable with and your chicken's comfortable with. So I'll show you the looser end. There you go. Now, the chicken is not ready to go walking off around the house. You need to make sure that her wings are free. Otherwise, she's going to be off balance. Okay, there. Are you ready to go be a house chicken now? And then you can just put your chicken in front of you and let her walk. Now you're going to watch the chicken. Make sure she's balanced, because if she's not balanced, then you might have it crooked. In this case, the chicken's doing just fine. That is put on correctly. Now we already showed you how to put this on the chicken. What we're going to do now is show you how it fits and how to put the leash on. First of all, the diaper is connected to the chicken with the pressure points under the belly, between the leg and the belly, and between the neck and the wing. So there's nothing in front of your chicken's throat, so there's no way your chicken can be choked. Another benefit of this harness is in an emergency, you can literally lift your chicken up by it. Okay, I'm bracing her because she's very, very heavy and she has a little bit of a wound healing here. You attach a leash to the D-ring, and this way you can make sure your chicken doesn't go anywhere you don't want her to go. We're going to take the Hen Holster off of our chicken. You want to be careful because there's probably something in here that you don't want to get onto your carpet. So the way you're going to do this is holding the diaper up with one arm, you release the Velcro, continue to hold this with one hand. Press your chicken against you so she doesn't walk off, and then pull this over her head. Now you will just literally, gently pull the whole diaper out like this. Your Hen Holster chicken diaper is going to come with a liner. The liner is made of vinyl. It's sewn and then sealed closed, so it should be completely liquid tight. You'll notice that there's a cutout here. That cutout mirrors this cutout here. So the way you would put this in is put it on your hand and then just slip it in. And then make sure the Velcro is secured along the inside. Just like that. To take it out and not drip anything out of your liner, just hold it closed as you pull this out. If there's anything in here, you would just throw that in the toilet,
flush the toilet, and then you can take this either outside or into your sink and rinse it with water, turn it upside down over some newspaper, let it dry out, and then while this is drying, you can take your second liner that comes with the system and put that in. And so you always have one drying, one clean, and one in.